cigarettes. You gotta love them. I don't know why people talk about them giving you cancer and stuff. Cancer only makes you lose your hair. Look at me. I'm bald. Thus, I can smoke as many Belmonts as I want. And you see, baseball is a man's game. Because it not only requires skill, you can actually chill out when you play. And it's the only goddamn sport you can play and chew tobacco at the same time. I fucking love school. And for all you soccer players out there, you're fucking pussies. You can't even take a hit. That's why baseball is a man's game. What the? Food fun with Seren? Yo, what kind of name is Seren? This isn't even fun, yo. What's wrong with this guy? This guy's just tripping out. Yo, I'll show you what real food fun is. Food fun with John Stathopoulos. Food fun with John Stathopoulos. When I had food, I only ate one type of food, and that's pork souvlaki. And that's because I'm Greek. Now, in this, we got some souvlaki, some tzatziki sauce, we got lettuce, tomato, onions. Tastes great. Went to Mr. Greek though. People working there though, they've been pissing me off. Haven't been cooking the same food they used to. Let's give it a shot. Food fun. It's just fucking stale! It's supposed to be food fun. Now, I got my yogurt. Yogurt granola bar. You know, counter for a bit of protein and calories. Make you stay fit. So all you young kids out there that want to stay in shape, you gotta eat fucking granola bar. Oh, yo, man, what's going on? You gotta check out the last stall on your right, bro. It's gonna be some last stall on your right, buddy.
Last stall on the right, eh? What the fuck? Now that is fucked.
Oh, I'm gonna need me one of these tonight. Derek's up to thin. Does the job. Does the job. Oh. That's right.
All right, class, today's discussion will be on...
I'm terrible at today's discussion. There's only one thing on my mind, sir. Benson and Hedges, sir. Look how long this thing is, sir. Longer than any bogey I've ever smoked. I need a bogey.
Smoking class, this is school.
I need a smoke break, man.
Yo,
I'm gonna do it anyways.
It's all about smoking in class.
I'm calling the principal.
Principal can suck my dick. I'm not addicted to this shit. I don't care what people say. I know I'm not, and that's that. It's only my 8th one today anyways. I can't do any harm. Fucking love this shit though, you know. Can do this my whole life until I'm 100. Smoke it after sex, they say. It's the best thing for you. Greatest mix. Should try it out. Now right now I'm smoking a Belmont. But I don't recommend smoking this shit. It's for pussies, yo. It's the bitch sticks. You gotta smoke. It's fucking, give me a sec, yo. It's fucking Benson and Hedges, yo. You see this Belmont? It's fucking small. You take out one of these cocksuckers. This thing's as long as my fucking cock, yo. You can live off this shit. Fuck Belmonts. I'm smoking one of these. What up, yo? Because I can afford the best bogeys on the market. Just because you can. Holy fuck, this tastes good. I wish I could film more. Duty calls. I'm out of bogeys. I'm gonna go buy me another pack.